Hello.
Hello.
I'm sorry I haven't said more to you. I guess I was afraid. Not of you. I just didn't know what to say exactly.
Tawney is from the South. She's got an intelligence about her that's quite unique in that she hasn't got kind of a worldly knowledge about her, and yet she has an innate wisdom and kind of intuitive sense of people.
She is full of love and acceptance, which is why Teddy loves her so. Teddy is just in awe of her. I think in his heart, he genuinely thinks it's beautiful and courageous and wants to be more giving.
She's wholesome and true and has a purity that Daniel has never experienced before. And Daniel's unaware of its innocence and naivety.
And that's what draws her to him in this explosive kind of way.